Huh? Yeah. Twisted. On that smaller brace.
Smaller brace.
That's actually to the hole.
Uh-huh.
And push that. Because there's more pressure on that part, and it might move they won't be twisted, I don't think. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Because there is more pressure, it might straighten it on up and put the boat in line with it.
You can try it. Just be careful with it.
She's gonna start creaking or cracking, but you know. Yeah. Huh? Placed.
It looks like a metal piece is dead on the boat.
It probably is.
That ain't cool. Looking at it from here, that's what it looks like.
You see where
all that maneuver
There ain't nothing to do about it right now. We've got to fix the trailer. But, if we can take it, I ain't trying to just keep you.
I don't care, man. I just don't want to.
If we can,
you spend money on this boat.
Yeah.
I don't want to do nothing to mess that boat up.
Well, I know, I understand that, and I appreciate that.
So, I mean, I don't care how long it takes.
What I'm saying is, if you got time, after we fix the trailer, like it needs to be fixed, we'll take it out to repaint it. First off, it'll give Jessica peace of mind. To make sure everything ain't gonna freaking sink. Oh. And being a small lake, if something was to happen, it'd be a lot easier. It wouldn't be that bad getting it back to the bank.
Yeah.
Oh. But we'll take it out to Rebingham and hope maybe get it off the trailer. The boat plug, I think, is in the... I saw it in the compartment in the early.
What is it?
Was it yesterday? Boat plug. And anyway, with it off the trailer, no, we won't leave right away just to make sure it's sitting there, no going.
I gotta figure out where to place that. So that way it'll stay. Right now it's looking pretty safe.
Anyway, I'll go to, I think Carter Marine sells them things right there. We can take that off, everything.
Yeah.
Like I say, if we can get the boat crank. Huh?